From Ex Machina to iRobot, the greatest science fiction stories about robots always ask a single question. What makes us human? And can our mechanical creations ever be our equal? It's a daunting, philosophical question that we thought we had decades to ponder. Instead, the future has arrived. Increasingly, we're wowed and astounded by robotic displays of lifelike movement and intelligence. Boston Dynamics' Atlas receives millions of views as it backflips and runs its way through an assault course. Yet, the world's most realistic humanoid robot can't even walk. Rather, the glint in its eyes, the all-too-real facial expressions, and even a small bout of annoyance had Elon Musk respond with "yikes" on Twitter. Let me introduce Ameca. In this video, we'll peer behind the lifelike gray exterior to uncover the robotic mind whirring beneath. We'll explore what makes Ameca tick and what future advancements we can expect. Ameca first shot to fame in late 2021, when a video of the robot seemingly waking up racked up over 10 million views online. In the short 40-second clip, Ameca glances at its hand and towards the camera. What mesmerized people was the humanity present in Ameca's face. It's remarkably expressive. Surprise, joy, anger, sadness. Such emotions seem to wash across Ameca's facial expressions as it interacted with the team. Indeed, its sociability was tested at the Consumer Electric Show 2022, when the world saw the first public demonstration of this remarkable machine. Made by British company Engineered Arts, the android became the star of the show. Little wonder, as the company rightfully said, Ameca is the world's most advanced human-shaped robot, representing the forefront of human robotics technology. Almost every part of Ameca's design has human interaction in mind. The reason for making a robot that looks like a person is to interact with people. The human face is a very high bandwidth communication tool, and that's why we built these expressive robots, explained Engineered Arts founder Will Jackson. Even Ameca's gray skin color aims to keep the robot gender and face neutral. With a body of all metal and plastic, this android is firmly on the non-human side of the uncanny valley, where people feel unease or averse to human-like androids that are realistic, but a little off. And yet, it's Ameca's surprisingly vivid and emotional facial features that create the fascination. It can smile, be thoughtful, look gobsmacked, or even yawn. Peel away the surface, and you'll find 17 individual motors controlling the movements and expressions. So far, so easy. It's how these motors work in concert, however, that spooks even the Engineered Arts team. In one interaction, the team test Ameca's facial movements by asking it to follow a finger. As the finger gets too close, Ameca appears visibly annoyed, flinching when it touches its nose and even going to grab the hand. It seemed Ameca didn't like its personal space being breached. It's a simple yet very human interaction. Obviously, there's more to Ameca than just motors and gears. Unique robots need unique software. Developed in-house, Tritium is responsible for keeping the robot moving in a realistic manner. Part of the genius behind the software is its flexibility. The Tri in Tritium refers to a melding of software, hardware, and the cloud. It means you can adjust the robot's behavior from anywhere in the world. Even as the robot entertains an audience, you can alter, maintain, or update Ameca's underlying code. When we say it appears human-like, we forget what's going on in our brains. Even batting away a finger involves spotting the finger, making a decision, and moving an arm to push it away in real time. That's where Tritium comes in. It sifts the data from sensors, encodes, motors, network traffic, code, video streams, microphone inputs, and physical conditions to keep the android responsive under all kinds of conditions. It's a monumental working of coding. The system even allows robots to do two things simultaneously, reducing unpredictable behavior and keeping the robots performing in a reliable and expected way. You don't need to be a coding master to use the system either, though you can use any coding language. In fact, operators can be trained on the system in an hour or so. Nevertheless, while Ameca is remarkable, it's not the end of the road. Ameca cannot walk currently, unlike other robots, such as Atlas from Boston Dynamics. But research is underway to help Ameca take its first steps. It'll be one small step for Ameca and one giant leap for robot kind. But it'll also be a gradual evolution of a robot more than 15 years in the making. Because of the rapid advancements in robotics, Ameca is built to be redundant. Being modular in design means its arm, head, or torso can all function independently. You don't need a fully assembled robot. Built with the future in mind, Ameca's modular mechanics and cloud intelligence allow it to be upgraded as technology progresses. So, it'll remain at the forefront of humanoid robotics technology for years to come. When Ameca can eventually stand, it'll be over 6 feet in height, weighing 49 kilograms, and using 52 motors across 51 articular joints. It's an impressive step up, but it's just the beginning. Indeed, the current Ameca is only the first generation. Like an old 20th century car compared to a modern day Lamborghini, there's a long way to go. The company estimates 12 to 18 months to develop a walking prototype, and there are further additions they hope to make. For example, Ameca's voice comes from her chest, not her mouth. Because of the 17 motors and cramped electronics, there wasn't room in the head for anything else. After several generations of innovations, Ameca might be viable for commercial production. The company maintains that Ameca is designed as a research platform for future robotic technologies and for education and entertainment. It chimes with the company's previous robotic creation. After all, this isn't the first hauntingly humanoid robot Engineered Arts has released. Mesmer Robots, for example, designed and built from 3D in-house scans of real people, amazed people with their human appearance. Slightly less human was the ability to swap and remove the head. Yet, Ameca isn't designed for the conference circuit. Despite its advances, it'll be at least a decade until newer versions are frequently walking amongst us. But the team at Engineered Arts are evidently conscious of the push. Learning from Mesmer, Ameca is distinctly less human. Gone is the human hair and the fleshy skin. In comes a translucent, plastic skull. You can even see the nuts and bolts inside. For a robot claiming to be the world's most advanced humanoid robot, it's an odd direction to take. However, as Morgan Rowe, Engineered Arts Director of Operations, revealed, what we found was when you try and make it look ultra-lifelike, like our other Mesmer line, it looks a bit more sinister because it's right in the uncanny valley. But when we created Ameca, we pulled it backwards out of the uncanny valley. Indeed, it's a lesson being learned by multiple robotics companies. Even Elon Musk's Tesla bot is designed to be smaller, slower, and weaker than most people. After generations of Terminators and androids hunting humans down in sci-fi, it's understandable we're a little cautious. Ameca is an acceptance that we want an assistant, not a replacement. Whether it's the uncanny valley or the sci-fi zeitgeist, we want to know it's a robot. After all, unscrewing the head of a human-looking robot is more than a little sinister. It's also a blank slate for new generations of designers and technicians to have fun with. There are currently many apps for vision systems, segmentation, face recognition, speech recognition, voice synthesis, and more. Ameca is the platform to run all those new advances on. It's an interface between AI and humankind. You can now purchase or rent Ameca for events, conferences, or science centers. Although the £100,000 price tag might be a little much for some. Still, you never need to purchase a replacement with Ameca's modular design. Just wait for the updates. But what do you think? Is Ameca the next step in robotic innovation, heralding a sci-fi future? Or is Ameca a neat gimmick, but a long way from the advances needed to truly bring humanoid robots into reality? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to watch for the next video on the most realistic humanoid robots in the world. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.